everybody, it's fairy time, and tonight I will tell you guys how to get free art. So, maybe you don't have much money, art is expensive, maybe you just can't draw at all. Well, I have a solution for you. Free line art. Yes, free line art. Then you're wondering, well, but I still have to do the work. Well, it's not too bad at all. If you do have a simple character, like, let's say me, I'm not very complicated, you know, like here and here and here and it's not that complicated, and it's really easy. You just draw a few lines, you color it, and it's ready, and it's completely free. But it will get more difficult the more complex your character is. For example, Onslaught, this character is so complex, like, shush, I'm making a video. Hold it. So, there are thousands and thousands of line arts out there. These people are so generous. They just made these free line arts for you to use for free. Like, this is absolutely amazing. I personally really love line arts or free bases or anything. Like, it's so fun to color them. I have so many line arts saved on my computer. Like, I have a folder that is just full of free line arts, and oh my god, there's so many of them, and they will just never end, like, oh my. But anyways, free line arts are really cool. All you need is really a computer and some program to color it in. I use Photoshop, so I don't really know any others, but I'm sure you can find a lot of free ones out there. Do a little bit of research and you'll find a lot of free line arts. There are a lot of canine line arts, there are a lot of cat line arts, there are not that many, like, rare species line arts, of course. Like, let's take a shark, not that many out there, but still some. The ones I use to find free line arts is Fur Affinity and DeviantArt. So if you don't know how to color them, all you have to do is, like, duplicate that layer and set the mode to multiply. So, the down one layer, you will make your character's markings. You're just like black lines. And the up one, you will color them. But please, 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 if you find a line art or you like, please read the description. Usually, the artist wants you to give credit. So, when you post a picture, you used, so that means write in your description that the lines are made by this person, and maybe even link back to them, because I think linking back is also one of the best ways to support the artist. Because if someone sees your post and like, oh my god, is that a bait? Oh my god, where'd you get that? But if you leave a link to it, then you just can click it and the others can use it as well. I don't know why no one is really talking about free line arts or bases. I think these are absolutely amazing in every way. But again, please, please, please read the description, because if you don't create them or just say that you made the entire piece of art, then that's just mean and it's just basically stealing. I am still dying. So to get you started with, I suggest you to go to my Fur Affinity, it's in the description, and just go to my gallery, and like a lot of the art that you see over there is actually colored line arts. So yeah, if you like something, click on it and go into the description. There I will always leave a link to the original. I don't know why people don't really talk about this. I think it's absolutely awesome, and I think people should really, really use this line art like a lot more. Like, I don't see many people using them, actually. Like, some line arts, I'm the first who uses them. Like, what? All you have to do is just dig a little bit and find some awesome line arts. They're everywhere. So yeah, and like, you made half of it, right? Thank you everyone who makes those line arts. It's absolutely just incredible. So, thank you so much for watching, everyone. Be sure to subscribe, comment, like, share, follow me in the links in the description. And it will be absolutely amazing if you guys would support me on my Patreon. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.